here with Brianna. How you doing today?
Good.
How dope does she look with these freaking glasses and Vans hat? All right, I have a couple questions for you today, Brianna.
What?
So, how do you feel about going to the lake?
I'm excited.
All right, I can't believe how hot it feels out here. You guys excited?
Yeah.
Go find out if we get a boat or jet skis. Good Lord. At Lake Mead. Which boat are we gonna get?
Bay that we can put the kids in the water and at least let them swim for a little bit. All right, they said it's 120 miles long, the storm. There's no way it's going away anytime soon, so we're out of luck. But we got our money back, we're gonna load up the cars, and we're gonna drive around.
Understood, Esposito.
This is crazy,
Paul. Esposito! You gotta leave your shoes on because of the rock.
What?
Despacito. Okay, so we planned to rent a boat and spend the entire day out on the lake. The storm did not want us to do that. So instead, we drove around, did some off-roading, and found this really cool little private cove where only one other family is hanging out. So we're gonna hang here and swim.